This is a Jacksonville Black History Moment. Did you know that most of San Jose was built on the Sanchez Plantation, and that the Sanchez family was notably African American? Before the Civil War, much of the land ownership of the area was African American, leading to the untraditional tolerant environment of early Jacksonville. This has been a Jacksonville Black History Moment.